killing me.
Okay.
But I just...
There are about 18 of them around the corner.
I knew it was 18. Kind
of right. Hi, how are you?
Oh, she got deported.
What are you doing with this stuff? What are you doing? Okay, not yours. Put it back.
We're just getting like pictures and such, brother.
Let's put me something, okay?
I understand your position.
Bring everybody here. Hey. Everybody come on here. I want to talk to you. Come on up here.
Can we have 10 minutes, please?
Oh, they have
those minutes.
Leave everything inside.
Okay.
Leave everything inside. Come on out here. I want to talk to you guys. Come on out here. Leave everything inside. Leave everything inside. Now. Do it now. Come on outside, I want to talk to everybody. Come outside now. We'll be back! We'll be back! It's okay, I will be back as well. Okay, here is the situation.
Captain Whittingham.
I understand the emotions. Okay? Don't think I don't. I do. But you cannot endanger yourself or others. We don't want to take police action that would further escalate the situation. We don't want to arrest anybody. We understand the situation. I sympathize, with you. But right now, I'm going to ask you to leave, because if you don't, you further endanger yourself.
¿Puede decirlo en español?
No, no hablo español, hablo inglés. Poquito es español.
Gerardo no entiende inglés. He's the owner.
Who's the owner?
Yes.
Okay. You're the owner of the
house?
Yes. Oh, you speak
Spanish? You have a Spanish speaker?
Carlos,
you speak Spanish?
Yes.
Okay.
Let Carlos do it. Yes.
Where's Carlos?
Me.
Carlos, how are you?
Oh, fine, thank you.
And you are...
Nobody.
We're all supporting him.
Okay.
We're supporting him.
Okay. Okay. All right. Okay, now understand. Tell this crowd that I understand the emotions.
Dice que él entiende las emociones que están pasando.
I also sympathize with your cause.
También simpatizamos con la causa que ustedes tienen.
But I don't want you to commit any crime that will force me to take any police action.
Pero yo no quiero que cometan un crimen que va a forzarnos a que tomamos cargo al asunto.
I recognize that you're good people with good intentions.
Reconocemos de que son buenas gentes con buenas intenciones.
So I'm going to ask your cooperation.
Voy a pedirle su cooperación.
Okay? And so you can make your point some other time, but I'm going to ask you to leave at this point.
Can we have 10 minutes, please?
Yes.
Thank you.
You will have 10 minutes starting now.
Okay.
Is that good?
Yeah.
So peacefully stay as you are until we can dispense this stuff.
Okay.
Okay, is that good?
Tiene 10 minutos para quedarse aquí. Eso es lo que pidió ella.
Ahorita le hablo. ¿Es good? Okay.
Okay, let me ask you something. Can he take, he's got three small children.
Yes.
They were not given the opportunity to take anything else, so he needed
his kids.
That's
what we're educating. We're not leaving the furniture.
Nothing else.
Okay.
First, nothing.
The baby's sick. Medicine for the baby.
Okay.
Diapers. Clothes.
Blankets.
Okay.
Can we put him in the bank?
And you were the one who rented the place.
No, I
Okay.
No.
Okay, it's okay.
Recognize I'm on your side, okay?
Exactly.
Okay. Okay. Then what I will make sure you do, you show that the things are inside are yours. I don't want you taking other people's property.
He was there waiting
okay. I understand that.
Okay.
Remember, I understand the problem.
Okay.
I'm trying to solve it.
Okay.
Try to resolve it peacefully for everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Is that good? Okay. So now I'm going to have you go in with my office. So if you have something in there, go ahead.
Woo! Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, there are about 18 riot cops down the street around the corner.
Yeah,
I saw them. I got the film.
Oh, good. Good.
So this is not all friendly. If we decide to not comply, they're there.
Oh, absolutely, bro. Absolutely.
Okay.
Way it always is.
Yeah. This is L.A. They don't swear up. This ain't like New York, Chicago.
Make
a
try.
Fight
hey.
Police here.
Make a try. We'll get it done.
Okay.
Okay, are we good?
Definitely. Good.
Okay.
We're good.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We'll get things done. Get things done right.
Thank you.
Okay.
And we'll have a day in court for the family.
Perhaps the television cameras help?
The television cameras probably made all of this possible.
Yes.
And thank you, News, for staying and making sure that this went off cool and peacefully. Because we would have been peaceful anyway. Thank you.
We are peaceful.
What do we want?
Justice!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
Whose house? When do we want her here?
Now!
We got sold out!